You know, it's amazing. You need a degree to be a lawyer, a license to be a plumber, a permit to get married, but you don't need that stuff to be a mentor. To be a mentor, you just need a few hours each week to help a kid grow up happier. You can coach, read, do homework, or just talk. To be a mentor, you just need to be a good person. And you didn't think you were qualified. Children first.